Not getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland. With you fucking up the airdrops, the people back in Havana are going to have to be way more careful about how they...
Retire and do what, I ask? Raise chickens? Working at that bar, I get to see...
You think I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland?
Huh?
Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's a good idea?
You need to worry about the nigga out there trying to kill us. Survive him, then you can do what the fuck you want.
Just found a stiff!
You boys see that?
He's here! Find him, goddammit!
He's all yours, boys!
Here! Over here! You just another notch on my...
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
That easy to take down, boy! Give it a shot! Out of ammo! Cover me!
For cover!
Work for me, and I'll let you keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, fine. I'll work with you.
Real happy to hear that, Pops. Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick-4?
I know just the boys for the job, but I expect you to remember this next time we have one of our gatherings.
hard day's work is something to be proud of. Is that right, Mr. Clay?
You don't belong around here.
way out, the way Tony D looks at you. It's like he's looking right fucking through you. But you...
Watch it.
Oops. Are you him?
Please be more careful.
The man I'm supposed to meet.
Please be more careful.
Sorry. Oops.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more about what he's doing than I will. What have I gotten myself into? Maybe it's not too late to go to the police. Did anyone follow you?
Pardon me.
Sorry.
Sorry about that. Pardon me.
Excuse yourself.
Pardon me.
Oh, excuse me.
Sorry, my fault. Sorry.
Pardon me.
Tell me one piece of construction equipment doesn't look like every other bit.
Hell,
Mr. Kavar's got this one truck he's been selling back to the city 3 years running.
Must be one hell of a truck.
So what? Some Mexican company bought it off Mr. Kavar 4 years ago.
It starts to feel like they're against us.
The way some of these kids dress these days. They want to let their hair grow down to their ankles and walk around the world as God made them, they let them. They ain't hurting anybody or any dang thing.
Shit.
Huh?
You're not supposed to be back here.
Things are getting serious. Drop him!
Get away from here!
That had to fucking hurt!
Go cut your fucking...
I know you're working for Kavar. Tell me what he's up to.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
My crew will be in touch.
We ain't grabbing a bitch.
I don't know if you've done enough yet to get through Kavar.
I'm just starting to feel antsy, though. I've been back for a year. That's maybe the longest I've lived anywhere since I left.
Huh. This is trouble you don't want, boy.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Better not lose this.
Need to make a deposit, Cher. That's how business is done here.
Watch it.
What is your
problem?
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes, blackmail, juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk. Well, hello again. All this corruption can't be good for the city. I mean, it's great for my byline, but terrible for the taxpayers. I've only been able to dig up one known photo of Bernard's boss, Tony D'Orazio. The guy's half recluse. Only way to get through to people is by shocking them. Blood, tits, or scandal. It's all they'll pay attention to. Bernard has a singularly impressive ability to stay off the radar. Fucking cocksucker. Say, is that friend of yours available to talk about what you two are up to? Strictly off the record, of course.
There before.
You killed him! I fucking have to kill him! Sons of bitches! You fucking punks!
Fucking vouch for you and Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks. You didn't think we'd find out? Cocksucker.
Hi.
Put this thieving piece of shit in a hole next to his brother.
Down another man.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
Hello?
How you doing?
All right.
Keep this safe.
What are we handling today?
Guess our business is done here.
Threaten me, pal. If you would have kept your dick in your pants, you wouldn't be in this position. This is all.
With the little fork thingy, like you said.
It's all right, man. That's not dope.
Huh?
This is a little... Why are you being an ass?
These are yours, boys.
Bingo, bitch! Fuck us right here.
Molotov, hands up!
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
My crew will be in touch.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I'm looking.
Hey! Hey!
Think about what you're going to do. Go on now.
Morning.
How you doing?
The man said he saw you.
That's
bullshit. I was around the corner and like fucking glass, invisible.
Family's been
next time, stand
forever.
Across the fucking street. Hey, you listening? These people feel like they got eyes on them. They won't do business. They don't do business. That goes all the way up to Mr. D'Orazio.
Across the street and out of the way it is.
That amusement park's been closed a while. Wonder what that boy was doing there.
Think about what you're gonna do.
You ever been to Blarney's? My family's been doing
what's this guy want?
All are welcome. Long as you behave.
I got an inkling where it could be.
should perforate.
Shit! Shit! Oh.
You and me are going for a little ride.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
How's Frankie Bernard make his money?
Stop the car! Stop the car!
Everything you know, let's hear it.
If I knew anything, I'd tell you.
Your time's running out.
Myself into?
One of those so-called singers today
can stack up to that.
Just one. You can't.
Nope. That Bobby Darin is one of a
units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.